Look out!
And into the cover.
I think it's safe to say, King, that he's not at 100% after that brutal assault before the match started.
Yeah, I think that's safe. This young man, Ziggler, does have an impressive drive.
And it's because of that very drive why I believe that Dolph Ziggler is the future of our industry.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Well, taking a look at Kofi Kingston, what's the lowdown here? So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, but tonight I'd be you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE, even that.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Kofi Kingston is... There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, wow. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and
shoulders down. Is it enough?
It may be.
Two.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
We're looking at complete domination here. In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with the, and this has got to be it.
They got him! Oh, out of nowhere!
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Great hold being applied.
One of Kofi's early rivalries that really...
What a win! Man, he's got to feel great. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
On the bright side, tomorrow's a new day for Dolph Ziggler.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.